Conversation with the Mystic is a series that's rapidly gained momentum and popularity ever since its inception a few years ago. The focus this evening, as we all know, is of life and love. Love, of course, being that dodgy four-letter word that seems to give many a reason to live and sometimes gives them a reason to die. And then there's life, also a four-letter word, just as mystifying, just as enigmatic on occasion. And so we have our two speakers this evening who will be exploring these words, unpacking them, demystifying them. We have the magic of the movies, and we have the profound realm of the spiritual. Where does that magical meet the mystical? We'll find out.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, everyone.
Nobody's saying anything.
No, they're all here, but they're very silent. They're all waiting for it all to begin. And let me tell you, I have to confess, as I came on, before this I was quite relaxed, but as I've come onto the stage, my heart is beating really fast. So while Guruji was praying, I was saying to myself, I must be relaxed. This is the time. When I'm with my Guru, I must be relaxed. This is it. So yes, I will calmly begin by thanking you, Sadhguruji, for giving me this opportunity to be in conversation with you, Isha Foundation. Thank you very much.
I thought when we're talking about of love and life, heart beating is a good thing.
Oh, okay. Yes, it is a good thing. It shows I'm alive and in love and about to begin this conversation.